Through a lifetime spent in the pursuit of knowledge, one question consumed me. How did our world come to be? The old ones perished 1,000 years ago, triggering the extinction of all life. She showed me how it was reborn. A little outcast girl, ignorant of her own importance. Through her, I learned that life was only saved through a technological miracle. Zero Dawn. A terraforming system composed of 9 subordinate functions, each playing its part to reshape Earth from a barren rock to a lush landscape. Tended and protected by the machines. And with her, I learned the deepest secret of them all. The secret of her birth. That she is a clone of Elizabeth Subek, Zero Dawn's creator. Born to prevent a new extinction. Driven by Hades, a malevolent AI. Given sentience by a mysterious signal of unknown origin. And with a little help from me. She prevailed in a great battle at the city of Meridian. Becoming a champion for all humankind. But as useful as she has been, now, I must leave her behind. For as she strives to put right what Hades sundered, I have made a new discovery. One that heralds both destruction and opportunity.
I'm running out of time, Elizabeth. The land is dying. People are suffering. Soon, they'll starve. All because of a terraforming system that's spiraling out of control. And only I can fix it. Only I have your genetic code. It won't be long before we hit the point of no return. And then... extinction. I've been searching for months for what I need. A backup of Gaia. The AI you designed to control the system. But every time I think I have a lead, it comes to nothing. And every night, I have the same dream. I'm walking under a brilliant night sky, through a field of flowers. And when I arrive at the center, I see you, Elizabeth. Waiting for me, even though you've been dead for 1,000 years. You're the closest person I've ever had to a mother. And for a moment, I feel whole. but it never lasts. I'm always left alone. This world is your legacy, Elizabeth. I won't let it slip away. The valley below is my only remaining lead. My last hope to find the backup. I'll do whatever it takes to get it. I promise.
Varl?
If it isn't Aloy, the savior of Meridian, anointed of the Nora.
You know I hate being called that stuff.
Well, consider it a punishment for running out on us the very same night we beat Hades.
I grew up an outcast. Remember, I'm not much for parties.
Yeah. But that one was in your honor. Just saying. So, what are we doing? Must be urgent since you left so fast. Delving into ancient ruins? Or maybe it has something to do with the Blight.
Both, actually, but, I should...
Oh, no. I've been tracking you a long way. It's okay. After everything you've done to help the Nora and my family, I swore an oath to help you, no matter what. You're stuck with me now. Like bark on wood.
Okay, but if you're going to come with me, you'll need to be able to see what I see.
A focus. Never thought I'd get your second sight.
I'll give you another one later and show you how to back up your data.
Data?
Information on the device. We've got a lot to cover. I'll have to explain everything as we go.
You see like this all the time?
Since I was a little girl. Come on. Shall we?
Okay, so I screwed up last time. Is there a way we can get out of here?
Yeah.
Okay, don't look like we're gonna get that out of here. Yeah, we're not gonna get that loose. Okay.
Go. I should do it.
Okay, you should have a way out.
Thanks. We'll head to the shore in a moment.
It didn't look like Kentok was with this group. Okay, better find this watchtower on the north end.
Okay. That worked out perfectly.
Sit tight. I'll take care of them.
Those boulders. Break the support beam, crush the machines.
That's a little bit bigger. Motherfucker.
Ugh.
him with the boulder. Shoot the support beam.
Okay, I see.
I can keep going.
Good. Oh, two of these son of a bitches? Are you fucking serious now? Well, I'm dead. Yep, told you. I can fight one, but two of these motherfuckers I can't take on. Oh wait, I can. I'm immortal. They can't kill me. Oh wait a minute, they can.
Those boulders. Break the support beam, crush the machines. Looks like Frost is no good here.
Weakness is fire. I just gotta try to take the little guys out first. How many of them now? Three?
Crush them with the boulder.
Oh my fucking god. Why don't you send five of them? I don't care. I really don't care anymore. That's fucking stupid now. First you send two of them at me. Now you're sending three? Why not send four? Five? Six? How about 10? Won't you just send 10 of them at me? This is fucking stupid now. Next thing you know, they're gonna send five. I'm gonna override that son of a bitch and have him to help me take him down.
Boulders. Break the support beam, crush the machines. fire could do a lot of damage.
I just need to get one of them underneath that right there. Are you fucking serious?
Time to follow up. Cut! No! Fall.
Girl?
Crush him with the boulders! Shoot the support beam!
Well, that didn't work. Shit. Oh shit, he found me. I don't care. I don't fucking care. This is fucking stupid. I'm supposed to use bulldozers. Damn, I gotta do that. Good idea. How? You fucking tell me.
Oh, those boulders. Break the support beam, crush the machines.
If I can... Yeah, but it didn't do no, hardly no damage to him, though. He wasn't even really underneath it.
Crush him with the boulder! Shoot the support beam!
Oh shit! These things are way overpowered. These things are way too fucking tough. Oh, I forgot. You gotta take the power of the Kamehameha and burst it. Yeah, that ain't gonna work. This is the wrong game. Okay, first of all, we're gonna have to, seems like it's gonna be best to do it here. Yeah, that's not gonna help. That's not gonna help at all.
Up now.
Yeah.
Those boulders. Break the support beam, crush the machines.
Question is, how do we get them to go near it? Or actually in front of it? Okay, we did 50% of damage to it, so that's good. Okay. Well, I might be getting close to killing that thing now. son of a bitch. I think I killed it. At least one of them. Okay, I ain't got no more of those. Shit. I need 3 more of those.
Refreshing, I guess.
God damn it.
There. Should be safe for the Tanakh now.
Whew!
We're coming down!
Thank God!
You showed those machines.
Is everyone okay?
Better now, without Snapmoss prowling around. You sure know how to fight. We saw some of our comrades stuck on the eastern cliffs. They could use a hand too, if you're willing.
Okay, I'll check it out. Have you seen Kentok? Natika asked me to keep an eye out for him.
Last I saw him was before the mudslide hit.
Okay. Head for the shore, on the other side of the village. Natika's there with the other survivors.
Will do. Thanks again.
Okay. Good God.
Wounded up here. Need an easy way down.
Hold on. I'll figure something out. I need to find a way for the Tanakhs to get down from the cliff. That big crane could help. If I can get it into the right position, I could make a bridge for them. That rubble's blocking the base of the crane. Maybe I can clear it if I pull that beam up. Something else. Underwater, maybe. My focus can help me search.
Okay, yeah. Aha.
Okay, crane's in place. How to lower it to reach the cliff. I should take a look at the bottom of the crane's arm. See if there's a way to move it.
We can do it by being in the water.
Looks like there's something weighing the arm down. I've got to get out of the water to get a better look at it. There. If I pull out that beam, it should remove the counterweight and lower the arm. It's not working. I should try another angle. Don't think I can pull the beam from here. I have to get up higher. There we go!
And I hit the wrong button.
of this.
Ah, shit. Come on, now.
If I detach those cables, the arms should drop the rest of the way.
This thing's about to drop! Watch out!
We're clear! Blood of the Ten. How'd you manage to do that? I don't know how you did it, but thanks for the rescue.
Is everyone okay?
His legs snapped against some debris as we were making a run for it, but he'll live.
How'd you get stuck up here?
A mudslide tore through the village in the last storm. This ledge was just above the flood when we got to it. By the time everything calmed down, the water had receded, leaving us stranded, and we couldn't leave a fellow soldier behind.
Can you make it to the shore from here? Natika's there, tending to the wounded.
Natika. Thank the Ten. We'll head for her location. She'll know what we should do next. Thanks again, Outlander. We'll head for the shore. Don't wait for us.
Okay.
Okay. I think that's it for survivors. But I didn't see Kentok among them. I should head back to Natika. Let her know.
Yeah.
Rest now. Aloy, thanks to you, these soldiers are safe. But where's Kentok?
I didn't see anyone who matched his description. Do you know where he was when the storm hit?
I was the last one to see him, just before. I told him I wanted to leave this place to pledge my blade to the chief's guard, but he refused to discharge me from the squad. All Tenopt are stubborn fighters, but Kentok is more so than most. So I walked out. I was coming back from the opposite ridge when I saw the mudslide.
You were coming back to make amends.
I must find him. If anyone can survive such a storm, it's him.
You said Kentok is your squad leader?
I've trained under him ever since I was assigned to a squad. He's tough as a shell snapper. Unforgiving as the desert. But my blade is quicker, deadlier because of him. And he taught me to fight for duty, not just glory.
To serve something greater than yourself.
Yes. And yet he wants me to be tethered to this place, rather than fulfilling a greater purpose with the chief's guard.
So a mudslide did all this? Must have been quite a storm.
We've had more and more of them over the last few years. Torrential rain, lightning strikes, winds that rattle the metal towers. But this last one was the worst yet. This area used to be as arid as the rest of the desert. The storms have changed all that.
There's a water shortage in the capital. Could this help?
The wound in the sand is low? Guess we're not the only ones dealing with problems. But unfortunately, no. This water's poisoned by ash blood. Undrinkable as machine oil.
The Inker's apprentice in Scalding Spear mentioned you exchange ash blood for water.
It's the way of the desert, where other villages hunt for food or machine parts to trade with the capital. We collect rocks. Important rocks. The clan relies on ash blood to mark their skin. How can they record their glories without our supply?
You said you wanted to pledge your blade to the Chief's Guard. Is that what the Marshals are?
No. The Marshals travel the breadth of the clan lands, enacting Chief Hikaru's will. The Guard remains at the Grove to defend it and the Chief. But like the Marshals, only a handful are chosen for such an honor.
So why did Kentok not want you to go?
He claimed that the greater honor was to serve my squad and clan. But all we do here is gather supplies for Ink. How can that compare to guarding the Grove? The Chief himself.
I can take another look around the village. Where did you last see-
Natika.
I'm here.
Where's Kentok? Did he make it?
We're going to find him.
He saved me. Pushed me out of the way as everything collapsed. But then the flood took him. Towards the gouge.
The gouge?
It's an ancient passage that leads deep underground. Come, I'll show you.
Natika, we need orders. We're exposed out here. Only half of us can hold a blade if machines come.
What do you want us to do?
Go. The gouge is in the hillside, northwest of here. I'll catch up when I can.
What are we going to do now? Let's get a couple soldiers posted as lookouts to start.
Must be the gouge. Looks like an old mine. There's a lot of debris blocking the entrance. Maybe Kentok got swept in there during the flood. I'm gonna have to clear some of it. Take it easy. You must be Kentok.
Oh. There's an outlander, not my name.
Natika sent me to find you. The soldier you saved told us you were swept away by the mudslide.
So, he made it. Good. And Natika, she came back?
Yeah. She was on her way back to talk to you when the mudslide happened. She's looking after the survivors now.
It was my mistake to deny her discharge. A soldier is supposed to sacrifice for the good of the tribe. Looking back now, she was right. I didn't want to let her go. The Chief's Guard will gain an invaluable soldier. At least after all this, I won't be in the way anymore. I can tell you know a fatal wound when you see one. My service to my clan is done. So, leave me.
No, you're not going to die down here. There has to be a way to get you out.
There isn't. I tried to climb out. It's no use. The walls are too slick.
Water's coming in. From the surface? Not from where I came in. There must be another source. And if I find it, and open it up...
You might not be able to move, Kentok, but I think there might be a way to move you. Hey. Hey! I need you to stay awake. I'm gonna take a look around.
You're just like Natika. Relentless as a fireclaw.
And you should be used to it. Just sit tight. I'm going to get you out of here.
Leave me out.
The waterfall must be coming from somewhere. I need to get higher up to figure out where it's coming from. Must be another source. There's some metal in that wall across the way. Might be able to pull some of it out.
I gotta get back up there.
Okay. The waterfall I saw down below should be coming in from somewhere around here. Gotta find its source.
Water's coming in from there. I can use the fire gleam to break open that wall. And this whole place should flood. The raft Kentok's on should float right up to the top. You said you're a stubborn fighter, so keep fighting. Blade answers only to the hand that commands it.
He would say that every time we sparred. Sometimes as an insult. Other times as a compliment. But I guess he was right. It was always my choice to stay or go.
I'm sorry you didn't get to make amends.
So am I.
What will you do now?
I'm not sure. Bleeding Mark has a chance to recover. And once that's done, I could join the Chief's Guard. But I have to lay him to rest first. With full soldier's honors. Aloy, wait. You saved my comrades, somehow drained the entire village. I want you to have this.
Thanks. And good luck. Whatever you decide.
Okay. So, did we get any skill points? Level 25. Okay, I don't have enough to do that yet. Critical boost? Oh shoot, yes! Bronze trophy fully upgraded, a sun surge. Okay. Oh yeah. All right. That's level 22, Cliffs of the Cry. Gonna go to the racetrack now. We could if we want to, but we're not gonna do it just yet. We need to do that though. We gotta go and get those done. All right, so let's go and get this drone. Getting close to it. There it is. Next time it comes, we are going
down to grab its data. Maybe if I jump onto it.
I can't wait to get back over here. Got that. Okay, got those two. Find the son of the, okay, Dad, and I don't know where the hell is that. Oh, that's a relic. Okay, that, I don't know where the hell that. Recover the survey drone. Okay, we don't know where the rest, we don't know where there are. Those, we don't know where there are. They're not shown on the map, so yeah. All right, well, hold on. Let's see if we can fast. Yeah, we can fast over here. And we'll turn these in. Turn these bad boys in.
Welcome back.
There, let's see what we got.
Excellent choice.
Very cool. So that's three down. We got three of them, and we got a lot more to go.
Aloy, welcome back.
Okay.
I should head out.
May your mission be fruitful.
Okay, do we have any errands? Yeah, we got one, but we can't do it just yet. Side mission here, 19, we can go ahead and do it. Alright, it's a place we've already been to. Go ahead and fast travel there. Instead of running there, we can go ahead and run. We can fast travel there.
Vanguard, move!
Where the hell is it? Oh, there it is.
Ah, the one.
Nope. And no. Okay, so I end up. Okay.
Come, trade.
Alright, let's go ahead and keep going straight ahead.
I can refill my pouch with these later.
What am I here for? Oh, I'm here for those things. Blast, okay. Oh, now that almost killed me. Fuck. Ha!
fight.
Son of a bitch. Motherfuckers! Good! I'm glad he killed me. I didn't want to do this. In fact, I'm getting the fuck out of there. That's what I was working on.
Why would the wound give less water?
There's Chitaka.
These rations barely get us through the day, Commander!
Why put guards around the wound?
You can't just take away our water! The wound gives less water. Our rations adjust.
What's going on?
We know the way of the desert! What's stopping us from taking what we want and ev-
Anyone else want to complain? We're the Desert Clan. We survive with what we have.
Your, commander's not much for handholding.
That is not our way. Even less so in her case. Shall we?
Sure. Can't wait.
She's with me.
Draka's not the only one with harsh words for your commander.
The desert has bred survival into our clan's blood. We spit at death and charge into battle. Maybe a little too eagerly.
So many marks.
What do you mean? The only one mark. One kill.
I heard you took down the impenetrable bulwark. Takote must have had a few words for you.
Actually, he was struggling to put together a sentence.
Serves him right. A true commander doesn't hide behind walls.
So, this is the Outlander that took down the bulwark? And now she conspires with the dissident Drak.
Demanding water does not make one a dissident, Yara.
Doesn't make Draka a commander either. You should advise him of that.
Jataka said you needed help.
Did he now?
Aloy has a unique insight into the ways of the Old Ones. She might be able to fix this before it gets out of hand.
Get to the point. What is Jataka talking about?
There is no water.
What do you mean?
I mean the wound in the sand, that which provides the clan with the water we need to survive, is completely dry.
Draka's people sacrificed a lot to get that water. He thinks you're hoarding it for yourself.
The perfect excuse to challenge my command. Like he's always wanted. Of course he makes it sound very noble. That he only cares about his thirsty people. But all he really wants is to be in charge. And if he was, he'd face the exact same problem I have. There is simply not enough water to go around.
This water source, Jataka said it's somehow related to the Old Ones?
From what we can tell, whatever water we take, it restores on its own, over time. A few weeks ago, it stopped. I ordered rationing, searched for other viable sources. But everything else nearby is tainted one way or another.
But why the secrecy? Keeping your people in the dark seems to be making things worse.
If the clan knew, my command would be challenged.
There's no water, and you're worrying about keeping your command?
Think what you want. Between the machines, the storms, and Regala's uprising, I'm the only thing keeping this clan from falling apart.
So how are you going to deal with not having any water?
Ration what little we have. Buy time to fix the wound.
And in the meantime, people die of thirst?
Every corpse weighs on me. That is what it means to be a commander. What matters is that the clan survives, as a whole.
Draka said your clan won't touch Regala.
Her grudge is with Chief Hakaro, not me. And I plan to keep it that way, so her troops don't turn on my clan. Besides, if she defeats Hakaro, she deserves to rule. That's the way of the tribe.
I can't promise anything, but if this wound was built by the Old Ones, I might be able to fix it.
How exactly do you intend to do that?
Just show her the wound, Yara.
Very well. You can tell me when we get there.
After you.
The wound in the sand is... You're not Karja. Or Osirom.
I was born amongst the Nora, as far east as you are west.
I've heard of your people. They say only those who are exiled leave your lands.
There are exceptions.
What business does a Nora exception have in the West?
Believe it or not, to help people, even the ones who don't want it.
Sounds like a difficult path. This is it. The wound in the sand.
Definitely built by the Old Ones. Focus should show me more. Pipes. Leading outside the settlement.
What do you see?
A trail. I should be able to turn off my focus for a while.
What do you do?
I follow the pipes, General. Your wound leads underground.
We've tried going down there, but it's too narrow for anyone to reach the bottom.
Okay.
are you going?
I think I can lead us to where the water comes from. Or used to.
How?
Doesn't matter.
What matters is that the wound is fixed and my people survive. Lead the way. Machines.
Those flowers. The ground's wet, too. The vein must have leaked here. Not enough to be the cause of the missing water, but enough for these plants to grow. We're on the right track.
You see all that from a patch of wet sand?
Yep.
It looks like the metal from the wound. We really are following its trail.
As I've been saying.
The desert kills. But it also surprises.
That goes past that ridge.
We're gonna have to do some climbing.
Nothing we can't handle, I'm sure.
There's a lot of machines.
And a very dead soldier.
Is it one of yours?
Oh, great.
I need to take a closer look.
We need to get rid of the machines first. Follow my lead.
Shit. This is really gonna suck now.
Machine stores fluid in its tail. I wonder what it does with it.
Great. We got okay. Never mind. I'll have to look at something else. That's gonna be kind of easy to take out, but that's gonna be a little hard to take out, though. What kind of? Oh, I got rid of him. That's gonna be a little pain in the ass. I'm stuck. Oh, got him. Great, we got more of them? Please tell me we don't have to fight them. Just run, run, run.
Green shine for later. What is this? The problem. I'm gonna need to focus.
Kill the machines? What are you talking about, killing machines? We don't have to.
Do you see anything with that second sight of yours?
That weapon. Looks like that dead soldier tried to pry this open, but he didn't know what he was doing. And now the water's not going where it's supposed to.
Sabotage.
Or ignorance.
Mm-hmm.
This must be the pipe that connects to Scalding Spear. I don't think this is gonna do anything.
The water is still leaking.
We gotta try something else.
Was that supposed to do anything?
I guess not.
Okay.
Maybe if I follow that main pipe, I'll find something useful.
What do you need me to do?
Just, stay here. Let me know if anything changes. I'm gonna take a look around. A valve. That might help.
Hey! It stopped leaking.
It looks like that stopped the water flow. Now I just need to find a way to get it to Scalding Spear. The same type of machinery we found outside. Only this one's not leaking. This maybe can help me switch the water flow. It sounds like the water's switched. Gotta open the valve upstairs. Get that water circulating. I'm not getting up through there. System switched back. Couldn't hold the water pressure. I need to find a way up to that valve. Sounds like the water switched. Gotta open the valve upstairs. Get that water circulating.
Sounds like that did something. Aloy, I can hear water in the room again.
Anything leaking?
Not that I can see.
Let's hope that means my plan worked.
Okay, question is how we get back up there. There we go.
That should do it.
This will return water to Scalding Spear?
Checking the wound is the only way to be sure.
That fallen soldier. Come with me. I want to look upon the face of the coward who did this to our people.
Well, are you gonna go or are you gonna let me go? I know it. Oh, wait a minute. We gotta go off and kill these things. Oh boy.
We won't get anywhere near that body with those machines.
Okay, wait till he comes. Okay, kill them all.
For when I need it. You know him?
That is one of Draka's men. I should have known. Draka knew what would happen if the capital was left without water. But he didn't care. All he wanted was to cause a crisis so he could challenge my command.
We don't know that for sure.
Meet me back at the wound when you can. Please. To make sure the water will flow.
I will. Don't do anything rash about Draka.
Only an upstart acts rashly. A commander bides her time. Hey. The desert was kind to lead you to us.
All right, instead of running there, let's go ahead and fast travel over there.
what Jataka says is true, Yara and Draka will end up killing a lot more than just each other. There has to be something I can do.
Yep.
I see soldiers guarding the wound in the sand. But no Yara. What's going on? I need to see the wound.
I'm afraid your presence is required in the commander's quarters.
Is everything okay?
The dissident Draka has been apprehended for interfering with the wound.
How did he interfere?
He entered the wound by force, saw that it was empty, except for a slow trickle that began when you fixed the device in the desert. He did not take it well.
Of course he didn't. I'll go meet with them.
May your enemies fall.
Your trade is welcome, Outlander.
Now we're gonna figure out how to get up there.
Honor and strength.
Your enemy is mine.
I think this is it. Yep, this is it.
You have some nerve.
You want to talk?
That doesn't sound good.
No, it doesn't.
Watch your tone.
Or what? You let these two kill me? How could you let this happen?
How did I let this happen? You're the one who sabotaged the wound in the first place. You're lucky we were able to fix it, or your head would already be on a spear.
You call that fixed? It's just a dribble. And it's not my fault. I already told you, Ukta came to me. He said he found something in the desert that might get us water. I had no idea it had anything to do with the wound.
And you expect me to believe that?
Aloy, I came for the water that was owed to us, and when I found out that there is no water, they arrested me.
As I already told you, the water is returning, but slowly. It'll be weeks before the wound is full again. Until then, I will send Arrowhand what I can.
You hid what happened to the wound. How can we believe you now?
Draka.
No, you know what? Enough of this. No more words. Consider that a challenge.
Gather your squads then, and meet us at the Gate of the Vanquished. Challenge to prepare for. Leave me.
This will be the end of the clan. I have to stop it. We have to stop it.
Hold on a second. Help me understand. What is this gate?
The doorway to a dead cauldron. A symbol of what the tribe aspires to. The defeat of deranged machines.
Dead? What shut it off?
No one knows. But it is a place of great significance for our clan. Even greater now, since it will mark the onslaught of a massacre.
What do you mean, the end of the clan?
Both sides will take their most loyal squads to the Gate of the Vanquished. Then they'll butcher each other as part of a ritual challenge. But it won't stop there. Whoever wins will try to wipe out the loser's loyalists all over the desert. The fighting could last for months. Those two scabheads are going to doom us all.
Can't you stop them?
I'm a chaplain. I provide counsel. I cannot force them to heed it. Even Chief Akaro can't intervene. It is a matter for the clan alone.
What makes you think I can help you stop them? I'm not even from this tribe.
They both owe you a debt. You aided them when no one else could. And you've seen into their hearts, just like I have. Misguided in different ways, but no less worthy of the people they protect. Your words might be enough to spear some sense into them.
Yeah, well, they're not exactly good listeners.
And you are no ordinary speaker. You took down the unyielding bulwark. I will go to the Gate of the Vanquished, southwest of here, to stall them. But without you, I'm afraid we'll run out of body bags fast.
Side quest completed. Level 26. Right. Hell yeah.
I heard the champion covered the arena, and I missed him. I was stuck on guard duty.
That's rough. That fight was...
Alright, before we do anything, let me go ahead and level up. Okay, so we ain't got that. No, we can't do that just yet. The Destroyer. A risky, okay. Build up to a powerful spin that... This is gonna be really good once I get the three or eight of them. Then all I gotta do, all I gotta do first is get these three here done. Then I can sit here and do these here and then this here and then that's it. All right. Okay, trade. Okay, let's go here. Let's go here and do that trade. Then we'll do a quick save. Quick save.
Remedies for shards.
Okay. Is there anything I need to sell? Okay.
You are wise to stock up.
All right. Find other. Okay, yeah, we're not gonna do that. Yeah, we're not gonna do those right now. Where's it at, by the way? Okay, it's right over here. And we're not gonna do that just yet. And we can't do that just yet either, because we need that part. That's level 25, but if I'm not mistaken, yeah, can't do it just yet. Does that tell us where it's at? No. Then we are not gonna do that. All right, so we're going to go to here. Unknown. So, for a minute, let me do this here. Okay. Now we go ahead and do it. We need to get our get a stock of all that our weapons refilled, you know, before we take on some powerful weapon powerful machines like the ones we were like the ones we got for us to do. We can't take them on yet because we're low on stuff, on powerful stuff.
Said a storm was coming.
Yeah. And it's almost here.